If we now take a look at the intelligent applications that we have, if you look at the screen here, this is our entry point into the Business Data Cloud. This is where you meet now those data products, the models, and the analytics in order for us to be able to bring that entire experience to life. So if you can see here now, you see a tab which is intelligent applications. If I click on the people intelligence application, immediately this will take us into now the people intelligence set of data products and of course the entire persona that's available. Here you see the workforce composition, and you want to understand exactly what the current statement is around your open headcount. You want to be able to understand what the workforce progression needs to be, and you want to be able to get to a point now where as you take this new product to market, that you're not blindsided by not having the necessary skills. This is where we introduce now Joule. Joule can be introduced to be able to ask that very specific question, what roles do I need to be able to succeed in taking this new product to market? Joule will then be able to open up for you a new set of metrics. This is a new capability that we've just introduced into our SAP Analytics Cloud, where you get a very specific set of KPIs, which are very role specific. Here you can see that we have a skills gap. And in the skills gap now, we want to really start taking a look at where exactly are those skills that we need to fulfill in the organization. So we come to the roles insights. I can once again ask Joule now. I can say now, given the fact that we have this gap, I want to be able to deploy Joule again to take the recruitment agent on, start taking a look at the role definition, actually publish the role, start accumulating some resumes, and actually initiate the interview process. So this now gives us a full automation in terms of how we can go from a problem definition, using the foundation of all the data insights that we have within people intelligence, and actually taking this to the next level. Now, once we've achieved the rollout, and we've actually got this person in the role, we also want to be able to manage the fulfillment of being able to look at the progression of the organization. We want to be able to manage our top talent. We want to be able to make sure that all of the insights that are available to the human resources officer to be able to make sure they manage this from end to end. So this really gives a simple example of how data products, intelligent applications, and the hydration of these high quality data products will be able to come to life.